why the hell are chimpanzees, gorillas, and orangutans in zoos? Like, I get that no animal should be in a zoo, that zoos shouldn't exist, but these animals are smarter than many, you know, five-year-old children, and we would never take children and stick them in a zoo, in a little prison cell, until they go insane. And yet we take these animals out of the wild that we know are so closely related to humans. You know, so often humans try to use the ignorant excuse to abuse animals, you know, through eating them or zooming them or making them into clothing, that they're not as smart as humans. Or that, you know, we're different in some way that matters. But with primates, like, that's not even, like, a possibility. Like, you can't even stupidly make that argument that there's this difference that really matters. Like, and not that it ever does. But in this case, even someone who's so ignorant as to make that excuse for someone else, trying to make that excuse for an orangutan or a chimpanzee, it just doesn't make sense. Like, how is this possible? In 2016, we still have zoos with primates in them. I mean, how is it possible we have zoos at all? But how is it possible that we haven't seen just how ridiculous this is and how it has to connect to how we treat other human beings? Like, how can we treat other human beings decently if we can't even allow primates their freedom? Like, it's like we've gone batshit crazy, or we went batshit crazy somewhere in the history of mankind, and we've never been able to escape it. I just don't understand it. Someone please explain it to me, because I don't get it.